In front of you today, you will see the culmination of many hours of hard work from your children. None of this would be possible without the Ed Foundation. I personally want to thank Dr. Lee and Dr. Bowser. None of this would be possible without their hard work. Another thank you belongs to our teachers who work tirelessly every day to create an incredible learning environment for our students. Angelica Lopez, who runs the theater here, is never going to find it a true blessing to have here at the theater. My last thank you belongs to the parents for coming out to our concert today and always being a volunteer of the children.
Thank you. seeing each child at Center Street is developing a joy of music and a deep understanding of rhythm, pitch, composition, and coordination of movement, which you'll see today. Music has the power to bring people together. At a time when division seems to be more prominent than ever, in their voices, our children unite us with a common desire for peace, acceptance, and connection. Enjoy the show.
Swears are hideous. Why has it become such a huge fashion trend?
Exciting, musical, challenging,
what? Fun. I think they're delightful. Look at how much fun they are.
It captures the essence.
Next, you're going to tell me you got me one as a present. Oops.
So,
how can you wear it? It's so outlandish.
It is the winter, the holiday season.
It supports the junior high and it supports the high school. It's up to us as parents and community members to make our schools what we want them to be.
And we.
Around this way, you sing the same song at different times.
It's a festival of lights.
And we're going to burn candles for 8 nights.
Thank you. Jocelyn, you want me to take your dress?
We're together and all the feel like
Chase. Chase.
Yara.
Sure, it's not.
schools in Segundo, we're so lucky to have an organization that supplements the basic math, reading, and science. They take it to the whole next level.
I think the comprehensive education I paid for really helps students become more well-rounded. The SAD Foundation to me is the thing that's going to achieve more of that also. Great community.
Thank you. sing this.
I have something I would like to.
first grade.
Auditorium, Dr. Gooden, principal of the high school, is with us as well. And former principal of Center Street, Marisa Jemisek, has joined us as well. So thanks all for coming.
You can hear us sing this next song in today, two different parts.
I'd like to thank most of all of you and
we've
the Ed Foundation for giving the gift of music to our students.
You'll
while other school districts are providing just the basics to their students, our children sing weekly instruction.
We hope that you enjoy Spin a Little Dream.
Ms. And Ms. Wright, who has put on just an amazing performance for us every year. Today you get a tiny glimpse of the quality of music.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.